In this video, I'm gonna have the locations for Dance Between Three Eyes sculptures, three dinosaurs, and four hot springs. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and let's go. Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we have the challenges for week 9, which as you can see, there is a lot going on. We have endgame challenges, big update, but in 2 hours, week 9 challenges we unlock. I asked Fire Monkey on Twitter to leak week 9 and 10 for me, and he did. Thanks so much, Fire Monkey FN. But anyways, we have the 3 challenges, and the first one is Dance Between 3 Ice Sculptures, Dance Between 3 Dinosaurs, and Dance Between 4 Hot Springs. So I'm gonna show you all 3 locations for this challenge right now. But before I do so, if you're new to the channel, leave a like and subscribe. And also, if you're buying anything on the brand new Marvel item shop, make sure to use code NOTBORIO40 to support me if you find these videos helpful. But anyways, let's get to the locations. Alright guys, so the first location is Dance Between 3 Ice Sculptures, and this is the easiest location for this challenge because once you drop down here, you can see the 3 ice sculptures are literally just standing here. And these have been in a challenge before. We've had to visit this place before, but not dance between them. So I guess this is still a new challenge, but anyways, this is ice sculpture number 1. Ice sculpture number 2 and ice sculpture number 3, and this will probably get destroyed next season, so make sure to take pictures if you want to keep a picture or something. But anyways, you gotta dance between all 3 of these and it should complete your challenge super easy. Also guys, in case you missed it, Polar Peak is over here. This was the location for the first challenge. I forgot to mention it, but yeah. Alright guys, let's go to location number 2. Location number 2 is a little bit harder to find, but it's located near Paradise Palms. I'm gonna show it on the map. I actually forgot to show location number 1 on the map, just in case you know. But anyways, over here we gotta dance between 3 dinosaurs, and all these 3 dinosaurs are actually located on the street leading to Paradise Palms. And we've had other challenges to visit End of the World stuff, and that was the waterfall that's in that direction. But anyways, we have 1 dinosaur over here, dinosaur number 2 over here, and this one is my favorite, honestly, because it looks so goofy. I love it. And dinosaur number 3 over here. So I assume any place between this would work, but you can just do a marsh walk or any dance. You can do Fandango. You can even, the dab counts as a dance move. You can just dab and you would complete it. But anyway, so basically over here we have the 3 dinosaurs, which are located in the desert down here, guys. As you know, Paradise Palms is over here. You go down the street and it's literally after the bridge, and this is the waterfall I was talking about. It's kind of close. But anyways, this is the location that you gotta drop to complete challenge number 2 or stage 2 of the first challenge. Let's get to the last location of this challenge. All right guys, so the last location is Dance Between 4 Hot Springs, and this is a super easy location. Over here we have the volcano, which is smoking in full force for the brand new season 8 event. If you missed it, there is actually a link in the description leading to what's gonna be happening to Tilted Towers, but that's for another video. Anyways, down here guys, if you drop between the 4 hot springs right over here guys, you can see there is 1 hot spring, 2 hot springs, 3 and number 4. So you gotta dance between them, and I assume any location would work. So you can just come down here and dance, do the marsh walk or anything. And if it doesn't work, you would have to kind of just use one of these volcano vents, and that's for other challenges as well. So you might actually be able to use it. If you need to be right in the middle, I assume this location would work perfectly, and you can do any dance move because over here you see 1, 2, 3, 4 hot springs, and we're between all 4 of these hot springs. If you guys somehow don't know, this location is actually located near Lazy Lagoon, Sunny Steps, and the volcano, and you can see it on the minimap. It's really easy to find. You shouldn't have any issue finding this location and dancing between all 4 of the hot springs. But anyways guys, that's the challenge. Let's go to the next one. But yeah guys, that was it for today's video. Later today I'll have a video containing all week 9 challenges, including Dance Between 3 Ice Sculptures. That's the one we just did. But we're gonna also have all the other challenges, including right 3 volcano vents without landing and some other of the challenges that require a location. But anyways guys, thanks for watching this early challenges video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit the like button guys, and subscribe to the channel if you're new, so you stay updated with all the new challenges and stuff as they come. But anyways guys, thanks so much for watching. Right now I'm gonna have challenges from week 8, so in case you missed last week, you can do it right now because there is only 13 days remaining for you to complete all the challenges. Alright guys, in this video I'm gonna have all the locations for week 8 challenges, including the search jigsaw puzzle pieces under bridges and in caves, all 7 locations, search the treasure map signpost in Paradise Palms, and dial the Durburger and Pizza Pit number on the big telephone. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe for me on Instagram, it's TheRealBorio40, and use code NOTBORIO40 on the item shop, and let's go! Hey, what's going on guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we have all the challenges for week 8 with all the locations, but first, make sure to use support the creator code NOTBORIO40 on the item shop if you guys are picking up any of the new items. Anyways, if you hit challenges, the challenges will unlock in approximately 2 hours. But as always, I got the challenges nice and early so we can do this video. Before we start with the challenges, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you guys want to get these videos every single time before the challenges even release. But anyways, so I've done a video on the first challenge, so I'm gonna roll that in the end of this video. And we're gonna start off with use vending machines in different matches. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you a few vending machine locations, starting with the ones at Pleasant Park. There is often vending machines spawning right to the gas station in Pleasant Park. This is a common spot where you can grab yourself a vending machine. You gotta claim it and you gotta do this in 3 different matches. These are not 100% spawn rate, so I'm gonna show you a few spots nearby. Alright guys, so there is this spot over here by the football field at Pleasant Park again, and there is 3 vending machines in playground, which means that there is a single chance that it spawns one over here, and one over here in a real game. And all you gotta do is again claim the machine and get the item. And you gotta do this in 3 different matches. But in case the ones next to the gas station haven't spawned, and these ones are claimed or haven't spawned, I'm gonna show you some more common locations. But yeah guys, my favorite vending machine spot by far is this one over here in Tilted Towers. So this one spawns pretty often and you can grab it. It's in the central location of Tilted Towers and you just gotta claim it. And yeah, if the other ones in Pleasant Park haven't spawned, this is a location where you can find it. Also, I'm not entirely sure if these have a chance to spawn in a real game or if these are just here for playground. But anyways guys, there is another location right over here in the gas station where you can find a vending machine. And this one is almost always here. It's been here for a few seasons. It's always spawning in this corner and you can claim the vending machine in case the other ones were missing, or in case you like this spot the most. But anyways guys, this should be enough vending machines for you to complete the challenge. So let's go to the next challenge. Alright, the next challenge is deal damage to opponents while using at least one balloon. And you gotta do 100 damage that way. Okay, then we have the battle pass challenges. And the first one is search jigsaw puzzle pieces under bridges and in caves. And I'm gonna show you the locations right now. Alright guys, so the next challenge is to search for jigsaw puzzle pieces under bridges and in caves. And what better place to start this by having the jigsaw puzzle piece that's gonna be located in this little cave near Tilted Towers. And we're starting with this one. And as you can see, we do not see the jigsaw puzzle pieces yet. But yeah guys, I was right. In this cave, we have another puzzle piece. That's the cave near Tilted Towers. The puzzle piece is hidden in the left corner of the cave. In caves or under bridges. So we're gonna start off by doing the under bridges location. And there could be a puzzle piece right over here. Alright guys, quick note. There is no puzzle piece under this bridge. I managed to find a way to show the puzzle pieces before the update is live and before the challenges are live. So I'm gonna roll all the puzzle pieces locations right now. Even though this doesn't look exactly like a bridge, below the main street, this should for sure count as a bridge location. And actually, there is the puzzle piece. Oh my god, we actually found a puzzle piece right below the bridge. Actually, really close to Lucky Landing, and it's this bridge. And this bridge is one of the newer ones. It's been added like 2 or 3 seasons ago, which is actually not that new when you think about it. But anyways, there is not too many places they could hide it under the bridge, so it's definitely gonna be one of the easier ones to find. So yeah guys, it turned out that in replay mode you can see the puzzle pieces. So here is another one, the bridge under Lucky Landing. The puzzle piece is right in this corner, so we did find that one. Alright guys, here is another bridge location located near Shifty Shafts. But this is a huge bridge. It's been here for a few seasons, so they're most likely not gonna ignore it. So we're gonna go to the other bridge, and there's probably gonna be another puzzle piece right down here, unless it's glitched. I don't know how exactly we're seeing these puzzle pieces, but yeah, there is another puzzle piece right below this wall of the bridge down here. Another location I just found, guys, is in Tilted Towers, right down below the bridge. It's the main bridge in the game, kind of. There is a puzzle piece located near this truck, right in Tilted Towers. But yeah, guys, I was also right about this hole in Polar Peak. There is actually a puzzle piece down here. It's next to the fridge, and you can collect this one easily. Alright guys, so I found the 7th puzzle piece location, and it's actually in Shifty Shafts. This over here is Shifty Shafts, and all you gotta do is actually go kind of inside. The exact location would be if you go down this house, right down here guys, to your right, there is the puzzle piece hidden in the corner, and you can collect it from this cave. So that was puzzle piece number 7, but right here in the place where it actually connects the desert and stuff, you can find the puzzle piece down here as well. So there is indeed a puzzle piece under this bridge that connects the desert to the pirate fort. But yeah guys, those were the 7 best puzzle piece locations in Fortnite Season 8. The next challenge is dial the Durburger number on the big telephone west of Fatal Fields and the pizza pit number on the big telephone east of the block, so I'm gonna have these two locations roll right now. If you guys know, Fortnite keeps using this exact location to add in challenges. We had a candy cane right there in December, which was just a few months ago for the Christmas challenges, and right now they've decided to hide the phone for the Der Burger challenge right over here. So as you guys can see, we can already see the giant phone. They've hidden it literally the exact same spot, and as you can see, there is trees around it and a treasure chest. So we're gonna take the chest just for the sake of it. But anyways, guys, over here we have the giant phone, and it says you gotta dial the Der Burger phone number. So this might be hard if there is people around, and you might be wondering, but Bori, where is the Der Burger phone number? And it's actually right here. It's on the phone number, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. It says 555-0152. And if you guys never used one of these old phones, what you gotta do is just, I mean, it's pretty simple. You hit 5, you wait until it like dials, you hit 5 again.